found something. Signal confirmed. No sign of Leviathan at these coordinates. Reapers eluded. I found something. These coordinates match our trace of Leviathan.
Cortez, what's the status on the probe we launched?
Tracking it now, Commander. I've confirmed that Leviathan's signal originates from this planet. Heard how, Anne helped us locate it. It's pretty spooky stuff.
Makes you wonder what we're going to find down there.
A Reaper killer. That is all that matters. Even if it doesn't want to be found.
It doesn't have a choice. We're here.
Right. But then what? It plays pretty rough, and if it is a Reaper, I don't know that's the kind of help we want.
Nobody says we have to be friends with it. But if this thing has the rest of the Reapers worried, then we need its help.
Commander, new readings from the probe. It's narrowed down Leviathan's location. You're not gonna like it.
Let's hear it.
There's nothing but ocean. I show a concentration of structures floating on the surface, but the probe's giving us a signal below that. Way below.
Underwater?
Looks that way. The shuttle should still be able to reach it.
That's possible.
Kodiak is specced to nearly 1,000 atmospheres, but I've never actually tested that.
Guess we're gonna find out.
Some kind of pulse hit us! Systems are shutting down! Brace for impact!
Everyone all right?
I've survived far worse, Commander.
Out the shuttle, Cortez.
Checking now. I'll see if I can get power restored.
Copy that. We'll look around.
Look at all this. How many have been stranded here by that pulse?
Could be Leviathan's last line of defense.
Recognize any of those ships. Just how long have they been here? Shepard, we got one of those artifacts.
Explains why no one gets out of here. Any idea how old these are?
Old enough not to stink.
Looks like a damaged Atlas. Different, though, and it's not flying Cerberus colors.
And it's not taking shots at us, which is nice. Doesn't look salvageable, though. Look, up there!
Reapers, Commander! They were right behind us!
Protect the shuttle!
Swapping out the parts, Commander. Hang on.
Commander. That pulse knocked it right out of the air. We're not going anywhere.
The Normandy could extract us.
Same thing would happen to her. And the landing won't be as pretty. I'd say Leviathan has some sort of defense system in place.
Then we aren't getting out of here until we find it. So how do we do that?
Well, you might be able to use a mech. Looks like it's rigged for diving.
A diving mech?
It's a Triton model. Military grade, repurposed for deep sea exploration. As long as the seawater hasn't corroded, it should be good to go.
Well, if that's what we have to do, let's get started.
Hold on a second. Are we actually considering?
First, we'll need to restore power to get that cargo door open.
How?
It appears we are.
These old Valor-class ships are equipped with exterior power sockets. They use them for emergency repairs. We can strip the cells from the shuttle and use those for juice. Hang on, I'll get you started.
Thank you.
to plug that in.
All right, Commander. Let's get you out of there, and I'll do a systems check.
Commander, risk is rarely a hindrance. But this plan, even I would hesitate.
We've come too far to stop now. The way home is through Leviathan.
Okay, SEALs, check out. Oxygen pressure is nominal. Systems are a go. It's as ready as I can make it.
Let's go.
Take care down there, Commander.
Closing hatch.
Engaging systems. Ready.
Testing comm link.
I read you.
Here goes.
Commencing dive in 3, 2, 1.
Looks good so far. Copy that. Cortez? Cortez! Not sure if you can read me up there. Looks like I finished the major descent. Can't see much from here. Suit is holding up. Emergency systems have come online. Life support operation. Scanner indicates the probe is below my position. Looking for a way down. Shutting down all non-critical systems to preserve remaining power. Not sure how much juice the emergency thruster will need to get me back to the surface. Can't worry about that now. Getting some strange readings from the probe. Something is definitely down there. Reading the probe directly below me. Looks like the final drop. Can't see anything just yet. Found the probe. Seems intact. I'm gonna keep moving. To find you.
This is not your domain. You have breached the darkness.
You killed a Reaper. I need to know why.
They are the enemy. One that seeks our extermination.
But I thought you were a Reaper.
They are only echoes. We existed long before.
Then what are you?
Something more. Your mind belongs to me. Breathe.
Dan, what's happening?
Your memories give voice to our words. Your nature will be revealed to us. Accept this.
The galaxy's at war with the Reapers. You defeated one. Why aren't you fighting back?
There is no war. There is only the harvest.
Then help us stop it.
None have possessed the strength in past cycles. Your own species can be destroyed with a single thought. But you are different. I have witnessed your actions in this cycle. The destruction of Sovereign, the fall of the Collectors, the Reapers perceive you as a threat. And I must understand why. Before the cycles, our kind was the apex of life in the galaxy. The lesser species were in our thrall, serving our needs. We grew more powerful and they were cared for. before, that we could not protect them from themselves. Over time, the species built machines that then destroyed them. Tribute does not flow from a dead race. To solve this problem, we created an intelligence with a mandate to preserve life at any cost. As the intelligence evolved, it studied the development of civilizations. Its understanding grew until it found a solution. In that instant, it betrayed us. It chose our kind as the first harvest. From our essence, the first Reaper was created. You call it Harbinger.
You built that machine despite what you saw the other races experience. Why?
You cannot conceive of a galaxy that bends to your will. Every creature, every nation, every planet we discovered became our tools. We were above the concerns of lesser species. The intelligence was envisioned as simply another tool.
And now we all pay the price for your mistake.
There was no mistake. It still serves its purpose.
How did you remain hidden all this time?
Our extermination was not complete. Some survived and found refuge in the dark corners of the galaxy. I am their progeny. Over the cycles, the thrall races were controlled, removing traces of our existence as we directed them to. In this way, our survival was kept secret from the Reapers. Today, we reach out through the fragments and watch for discovery.
Fragments? You mean the artifacts we found?
They provide a window into the galaxy. Tools for exploring the events of this cycle for the safety of this world. Through them, we watch, we study, and remain in the shadows.
How did the intelligence defeat you?
To find a solution, it required information. Physical data drawn from organic life in the cosmos. It created an army of pawns that searched the galaxy, gathering this data. There was no warning, no reason given when they turned against us. Only slaughter, only the harvest.
Do you know anything about the device we're building? It's supposed to be a super weapon.
We have watched its construction before. It has never been completed. Those who have tried still fell victim to the harvest. Its outcome is unknown.
Tell me about the Reapers.
Each harvest ends with the birth of a Reaper, perfect in its design. Each formed in Harbinger's image. Our image. Each Reaper has the power to influence organics. Over countless cycles, this ability was refined, perfected, and gave rise to indoctrination.
But what's the point of all these harvests?
The intelligence has one purpose, preservation of life. That purpose is not being fulfilled. It directed the Reapers to create the mass relays to speed the time between cycles for greatest efficiency. The galaxy itself became an experiment, evolution its tool.
Will it ever end?
Unknown. Until the intelligence finds what it's looking for, the harvest will continue.
Okay, you made your point. Will you help stop the cycle?
I have searched your mind. You are an anomaly, yet that is not enough.
Wait!
The cycle will continue.
No. You've been watching. You know this cycle is different.
We will survive. You will remain here as a servant of our needs. The Reapers will harvest the rest.
If you release me, no one has to be harvested.
Nothing will change.
The Reapers know where you are. You can't just watch anymore. You have to fight. Even if you survive the battle today, the Reapers won't stop. Ever. Release me and we have a chance to end this once and for all.
Shepard, wake up! He's freezing! You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine. Hell of a headache.
We're lucky we got you back. I've got Ann Bryson on the comm.
Good. Put her through.
Commander.
Feeling better?
Yes, thank you. I'm doing fine. What happened?
We found it, Anne. We found Leviathan.
Was it worth it?
It was. We exposed it. Pushed it into the light. Whether it likes it or not, it's a part of this war now.
Sounds like an amazing story.
One for the history books.
Well, I look forward to hearing all about it. My father would appreciate this, knowing the truth is out there. In the meantime, Admiral Hackett has asked me to join his scientific team. We all have our part to play. I should get to it.
Take care, Anne. And thanks for all your help. Shepard out.
Commander, I finished reading your report.
The Alliance wanted more intelligence on the Reapers. I'd say we got it.
Our people will be studying it for years to come. They're already calling it the Leviathan Codex. It rewrites galactic history as we know it.
Whatever else it means, it tells me the Reapers had a beginning. And maybe now we'll provide them with an end.
That's one way to look at it. I guess it's the only way. So go out there and make it happen. This is a big step in the right direction, Shepard. Good work.
Thank you, sir.
Hack it out.
When this war is over, I hope we find every race that sat back while we bled and get some payback.
Yeah, that's a great plan. Follow war with more war.
Commander.
So the Reapers did not fully exterminate their creators. That suggests they are fallible, even on large or long-term scales. Maximum dynamic pressure is approaching. Throttle down for minimal resistance.
Thanks, Mom.
If that is how you categorize me, I will tell you to stop slouching.
Commander.
Hello, Shepard.
Commander.